Upstate SC News. I was going down the road here and I saw this dude in a gray shirt walking down the sidewalk with a brown bag in his hand, and there was a cop behind me, and I knew he was gonna pull him over. I just knew it. Damn it. Man, I wish there was a way to slow this gimbal down. I mean, the guy was on the sidewalk. I don't know why he's in the middle of the street now. And then cop pull him, tell him to go over into the middle of the street. Wow, I guess he's letting him go. Cool.